Always low, low prices at Pahrump Valley Auto Plaza.
If you've ever driven along 160 and 372, chances are, for the past 23 years, you've seen Ray Mielzynski, the Flagman. For over two decades, he has been carrying the United States flag on an 8-foot pole and cradling a large place card with the Bill of Rights in large font letters against his chest. Ray is currently in hospice and needs your prayers.